If you had trouble getting over the Tobin Bridge yesterday, it was because of a movie shoot. A film crew was using the bridge from 1 o'clock to 9 o'clock Sunday evening. No lanes were closed, but MassDOT was warning of slowdowns and an added police presence. Officials would not say what movie the shoot was for.